Welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Romance of the Three Kingdoms 11. This is VMR Calamity, and, when last we left off, Liu Padon was heading to G. Yes, I recruited him while he was out in the field, and I'm a little scared of what his food looks like right now, but... whatever the case, I think that even if he loses the entire troop and the ramness, everything, whatnot, then he'll still come here by himself. But, alright, I ended the turn. But, yeah. In the meantime, Zhang Fei fails at recruiting. And set us upon you.
What will be your next move?
Okay. Nobody. Well, shoot. I don't even see. I don't see that character. The character anywhere that I was trying to find a way to recruit. Harumph. That's kind of a bummer. Unless I'm just blind, but I don't think so. Anyway. Alright, it's time to start building some military up here. This poor guy. Yeah. Nobody searched for... And Liu Bu is kinda iffy. Oh, there she is. Yeah. Her loyalty did go up somewhat. Well, that's kind of a bummer. Actually, hang on. Let's see if anybody can try and hire her, though. I didn't even look at that stuff. I just skipped right over it. I kind of doubt... Nope. Alright, so in that case, continue development. Alrighty. Cool, 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 cool. And he's still slowly, slowly moving his way here. Don't know what I'm doing that for. Alright. And he's trekking along still over there. Not making that much distance, first of all. He's got a ram, and it's just, it's slow, and he's almost out of food, so, I mean, chances of him getting here with the ram and the everything that's needed, just unlikely. Ooh, they're slow. Yeah, there we go. Let's watch his progress here for a bit. No progress. Oh, Okay, Liu Bei returned to G. Maybe that means he can go out and try and hire, Miss Fa Mulan now. Oh, man. Talk about a bummer. Alright. Let's get him moving forward. Back. Mitt. No. Nope. I didn't think so. If Liu Bei couldn't, he certainly couldn't. Let's see. Send him off to do his duty for a while. Gosh, what do I want you guys to do? He's just so slow at everything. Keep on inspecting, I guess. Man, he's moving slow. Gosh. Oops. What am I doing? Actually, these guys are free to do something. Nothing. Okay. Oh, wait. I have a full team for development purposes. That means mints. That means granaries. That means all sorts of great little things. My gosh, he's slow. Zheng Fei and Guan Yu both arrived in Ji. Let's see. Nope. How upsetting. No. Oh gosh, yeah. I don't know if you're gonna have enough. Zheng Liu successfully employed Yan Yu. Very cool. I will aid Liu Yan in this conquest. It is now your turn. Or I guess it's now your turn. Yeah. Nobody. Status. Guan Yu going for Yan Bai Hu. And now Zheng Fei stays to her to drill. Oh god, you know, he's actually making halfway decent ground. If I could find a way to get him... Yeah, he's not gonna make it to G though, I don't think, unfortunately. Okay. Mint's finished in G, sweet. Means they can start on a granary, unless... Nothing. No one. Do I want them to work on a granary or smith? Probably a smith. what I thought. So actually, what I want you to do is I want you to march out with, I guess, some pikes and 1,200 gold. Because guess what he's going to go do? He's going to build two of something down here. Two of something that costs 600 each. Yeah, he's not making the amount of range that he needs to, so... Mint in Xiangping is finished. Let's develop the granary over here. And then we can continue on with other stuff. You! Archery, yeah, that's how I want it. Watch post right here, right? Watch post here. It's gonna hit that cutoff. Watch post here is gonna hit that one. Perfect. Alright, and he's continuing his little trek across the country here. Nothing. Liu Zhang has successfully employed. Excellent. I will aid Liu Yan in this conquest. Please command us as you see fit. Gosh. No. Prepare. Yeah. Ready for action. Alright, now advance. Smith's finished. Auto unit. Gosh. Heck yeah. Anything down here going? Nope. No. You need to build your second tower up here. Or watch post, I mean. Alrighty. Now we're ready to advance. I should have saved, actually. Yan Baihu has taken over Wu. Sun Jian was given the title Lieutenant Governor by Emperor Ling. What would you have done at this time? This guy was supposed to be hired by me, though. Didn't I hire him? Oh, well, whatever. I could have sworn I had hired him. Auto movement. Check on this place. I thought I had him, but I guess not. Alright, that's it for that one. Got that choke point cut off. Sure. Where's he at? You bow. Yao. Excuse me. Gosh, I don't even know where Yuan Shao. Yeah, I'm not even sure where he had gotten to. Oh, there he is. He's gonna cut across the water here. You know, that boy just might make it. Wouldn't that just be kind of epic? That'd be pretty cool. Free RAM. I'll take that. And I need to save before I forget to. All right. Oops. Xianfei, get your butt back in here. Now advance. Oh, thank God. Oh no, that is one of mine. Come on! Troop strength and non-P is considerable. Oh, no, 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 no! Oh my gosh, Man, am I glad these two got there. Alright. I mean, all the farms just got destroyed, doesn't it? Well, not yet. But it's coming. There he is. Continuing his little trek. He better not be trying to pass ping you on, man. That'd be terrible. No, you guys are not developing anything. We'll outfit stuff though, that'll work. Oops. I don't want to summon nobody. Actually, I want to check and see what route they're trying to take him on. Okay, looks like he's coming up here, and he's gonna trek all the way through here to get up all the way up here. Wow. Okay, I don't think he's gonna make it in time, but hey. What do I know?
It's your turn to act. Turkey, turkey, turkey.
Root. Zheng Zhao, the sovereign of the Yellow Turbans, is dead?
Zheng Zhao's legacy must be continued by I, Zheng Bao.
Wow. That was pretty crazy. You just straight up died. I didn't even get to do nothing. Oh, excuse me. Actually, all you need is swords. Oh, the plague is over. Yes. Yes. Hooray! Alright. Anything left to develop? Yes, a stable. Yeah, I guess we'll do a stable here, and then another ant here, or a market there. Failed. Whoa! There don't seem to be any good officers out there, but at least I found Dong Hu Bo. Nice. Oops. No. Why don't you just go ahead and drill? It's free. Oh, yeah. He's starting to run out of food already. Oh, gosh. What do I do?
What will be the next move?
Ugh. The wrist is starting to hurt a little. You guys are moving so slow, dude. Okay. Meanwhile. Smith. Definitely want some more troops here. Dropped order quite a bit. That's kind of worrisome.
Because of my lack of ability, I was unable to hire Gongdu.
Of course you weren't. Alright. Yep, next turn your troops are gonna have no food and then they're gonna abandon you. Ah, it's Liu Fu of He Jin's army. You must be tired after your long journey. Now then, what can I do for you? We seek reinforcements from Ji. Will you assist us? Reinforcements? Though I would like to help, I'm afraid that we have no officer stationed in Ji. My apologies. That is unfortunate. Well, maybe I shall receive a more favorable reply next time. Two Liu's, huh? Three Liu's, actually. Out of food, eh? There'll be something. Ma Teng's army was wiped out. Oh no, Dong Xuo! Bad man. Well, that means a lot of Ma's forces are now open, probably. So if I can get the... Hey, there we go. I will aid Liu Yan in this conquest. I think he's a yellow turban, actually, which is interesting. Alright. Losing troops. Maybe I can send a transport or something? I don't know. It is now your turn. Gun. Hey! That is a created officer. Sorry, let's forget all about this, shall we? Ugh... man, no, there's no point, I'll lose. But that does mean I have the chance of hiring him now. Yeah, so I did find Gantai, and he is one of the viewer created officers, and I'm getting the feeling I'm gonna have a lot of trouble with him. Oof. Yeah, you just inspect, you guys. I'll be ending the video very, very soon here. Probably after this next. If you're giving me food, that'd be really awesome. I mean, that would be great if he was gonna give me food, but I kinda doubt it. I think he is an ally, though, so I mean... Oops, I just did that. Please give us your orders. Nothing, man. Come on. Finally get one, and it's no go. Oh, that was a waste of money. Not paying enough attention there. Yeah, there's no way he's making it out of there with his troop. Nobody. 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 What a bummer. Nobody. Oh, dude, no. Doesn't mean I didn't miss one or something. And I'm not seeing it in very many other created officers yet, but they'll be showing up. Oh no no. May as well have him do something free. I think I just hit my mic. And if I did, I'm sorry. Nobody. Alright. Good enough. Outfit. Okay, I definitely need to build a stable here next chance I get. Yep, he's not gonna make it. Fine, whatever. Okay. Ying Zhang has taken over Hanzhong. Aww, it's been wiped out. Oh, no way! What a disappointment for me! Another created officer shows up and bam! Ish. Unlucky for me, huh? Alright, well, at least you're getting to see where your created officers are starting to show up. That's pretty cool, I think. Despite the fact that they are, not with me. Order is... okay. Yes, spears. Okay, inspection. Okay, whatever. I wanted to develop something down here, didn't I? Stables, yes, for the horses that this place produces. Definitely, definitely want some stables. Can you ties? Alright, well... that is that. Thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you're enjoying your, the adventures of your heroes. Alright, bye.